We all experience things, challenges and changes in life. That kind of makes life stand still for a moment, freeze. Like life stops for a moment, where we have to change direction and make choices for our ongoing and flowing life. These experiences in life might often change the way we look at ourselves and others. Nature's survival beckons us to rediscover our own connection to the earth. In seeking solace amidst the seemingly meaningless, we find a profound sense of purpose in aligning ourselves with the rhythms of the natural world. This is the 18th video in the series Basic Ways of Healing Yourself in Nature. Amidst the chaos of wars and the solemnity of death, faith in the flow of water and life becomes an anchor, grounding us in the awareness that, like the river that weaves through the landscape, life continues its journey. In this faith, there is an acknowledgement of the cyclical nature of existence, the rise and fall. Faith in the flow of water and life is a silent whisper to us that even in the darkest moments, there is an undercurrent of hope. A belief that just as a river eventually finds its way to the sea, life has a tendency to seek meaning and purpose even in the face of profound challenges. The sound of flowing water serves as an emotional release, a safe space where tears can flow freely. Carried away by the current, like offerings to the river of healing. Like water, we freeze in the face of challenges. Yet within that frozen state lies the potential for transformation and the eventual return to the embrace of fluidity. Life often takes on the appearance of a frozen tableau when confronted with challenges. Much like water solidifying in the grip of winter, in those moments of adversity, time seems to slow, and the once fluid nature of our existence becomes rigid and constrained. The challenges act as a sudden chill, causing a temporary pause in the natural flow of life. In the frozen state, we might find ourselves grappling with uncertainty, fear, or a sense of being immobilized. The forward momentum that once characterized our path now seems halted, as if time itself has stopped. The challenges become the focal point, casting a shadow over the broader landscape of life. When challenging circumstances arise, time appears to slow and the ordinary cadence of existence transforms into a tableau of stillness. It's as though the very essence of life, once flowing with ease, solidifies into a state of suspended animation. In these trying moments, we can find ourselves caught in the grip of a temporal standstill. The routine and rhythm that once defined days now yield to a palpable sense of heaviness, like the world itself has paused to the weight of adversity. Life seems to freeze in the grip of difficult moments. It is essential to recognize this as a temporary state, a pause rather than an endpoint. As the world above the eyes appears locked below the surface, the liquid element persists, adapting to the constraints imposed by the cold. Whether encountered in the heart of a city or amid the serene wilderness, the sound of flowing water is a universal remedy, offering solace to those who seek it. Its timeless melody whispers of the interconnectedness of all life, inviting us to surrender to the current, to the present moment, and find solace in the gentle, constant flow. The water, with its rhythmic dance over stones and through the embrace of reeds, whispers a story of peace of mind, a memory of the flow inside your heart and spirit, the flow of life. The healing power lies in the simplicity of the creek's song. With each passing moment by the creek's edge, it's as if the burdens of the day are carried away downstream, leaving behind a sense of lightness and clarity. The healing notes of the water are not just heard, they are felt, pervading the senses, cleansing the spirit, and restoring a sense of balance. The creek's song is also a masterful meditation guide, effortlessly leading the mind into a state of mindfulness. The healing properties associated with negative ions of a flowing creek or waterfall are as captivating as the natural beauty of these environments. Negatively charged ions, abundant in such places, have been linked to various physical and psychological benefits, enhancing the overall sense of well-being for those fortunate enough to immerse themselves in these natural wonders. Negative ions have been associated with improved mood and reduced stress levels. Inhaling air abundant in negative ions is believed to stimulate the production of serotonin, a neurotransmitter that contributes to feelings of happiness and relaxation. The tranquil sounds of the flowing water add to the soothing environment, creating a sensory experience that is both calming and uplifting. Moreover, negative ions are thought to enhance the respiratory system. The small charged particles may attach themselves to airborne particles, such as dust and allergens, making them heavier and causing them to fall to the ground. This process may result in cleaner air, which is especially beneficial for individuals with respiratory conditions. The negative ion-rich environment around a creek or waterfall is also believed to improve overall energy levels and mental clarity. Some proponents suggest that exposure to these ions may enhance cognitive function and concentration, promoting a sense of alertness and vitality. Beyond the physiological benefits, spending time at a creek or waterfall offers a mental retreat. Amid the chaos of modern life, there exists a sanctuary waiting to embrace you. find a quiet spot by a creek or beneath the soothing wheel of a waterfall, and surrender to the effects that awaits. Close your eyes and allow the gentle sound of water to wash away the burdens of the day. It is an invitation to release the tension, to let go of the mental weight you carry. Let the timeless song of nature envelop you, and in its gentle current rediscover the serenity that resides within, the peace that flows, much like the water, through the deepest recesses of your being. This video will continue with the gentle sounds from a natural creek. You can benefit from this if you listen to this wearing headphones or AirPods for the rest of the video. I will, as always, put some links in the description box below. Stay kind, let life flow, and shine your light.